Jake Toller asks, Dear Liam, would you appear on The Annoying Orange again?
Good question, Jake Toller. Let's ask the guy who's shorter.
Hardy har har there, knee jerk. You know, I haven't really thought about it in a while, and since...
Come on. Just give him the short answer.
You know, you don't have to make short jokes.
Why? Is it giving you a little problem?
I'm warning you.
Oh, you're so cute when you break out your short temper.
The short answer, Jake, is yes. It'll be an episode of How To, and it'll be glorious.
Whoa, you're really going to be on The Annoying Orange again?
Yeah, what do you think about that? Are you impressed?
Not one tiny bit.
All right, let's just start the show.
It's time for Ask Liam.
Welcome to Ask Liam. Let's do this.
Annoying Orange Gaming asks, Hey Liam, can you fart 3 blue pinwheels and 7 gold fidget spinners?
Well, speak of the devil, it's the Annoying Orange Gaming channel commenting on my channel. I'm not sure if you know this, but myself, CTW, Robot Abe, Knee Jerk, Gideon St. Joy, yeah, we do daily gaming here too.
Yay!
We sure do.
Making daily video game videos is awesome. Correct you, Knee Jerk, it is awesome sauce!
Oh good, awesome sauce is back. That won't get old.
That's right, we want to make sure that the audience has fun every single day. But if you think I'm going to lower myself to fart in pinwheels and fart in 7 gold fidget spinners, you've got another thing coming!
Aw, man.
Aw, fiddlesticks.
Good.
Oh, and that other thing, it's farting 1 giant sparkling fidget spinner.
Air, glorious air, thank you for releasing me from the clutches of Liam's butt crack.
Hey, Liam, would you play kindergarten?
Hello, Satan Tube. I'll tell you what, I've already actually played the game, but I'll play it again. I'll upload it tomorrow, but you need to subscribe, hit the little bell so you know when it's live.
Do you think pear sounds like Danebow?
What? Does pear sound like Danebow? That'd be like saying knee jerk sounds like grapefruit. That's ridiculous.
Preposterous.
Outrageous.
Ludicrous.
Nonsensical.
An accusation without foundation.
I really don't know where you got that idea.
Liam, are you sarcastic?
Who, me? Never. Never ever. In fact, I would never make a statement laced with irony ever. Ever.
You're the new Jacksepticeye guy.
Hello, Mr. Narrator guy. That's not a question, but I will address it. I am not Jacksepticeye.
But what about our Top of the Morning video?
Look, Jacksepticeye did not invent Top of the Morning. In fact, it's a well-known Irish greeting.
Top of the morning to you laddies.
Top of the morning, Jack. You see?
Tam Rainbow asks, Hey Liam, can you make Orange shut up?
There's no amount of magic in the world that can do that.
Grant Fuhrer asks, So is your gold finally safe?
My gold is never safe. Ah, crap! Oh, okay. Ah, crap! Oh, okay. Ah, crap! Oh. And sometimes I think it has a mind of its own.
Your channel needs more views each video. They're so funny.
Not a question, Jacob, but thank you ever so much. Be sure to share with your friends. We're gonna get to our 1 million subscribers. I just know it.
Will you do a Have Never Have challenge?
I think you mean, will I do a Never Have I Ever challenge? And I've actually never done one, so why not? What I need from you, though, is challenges in the comments below. So please put them in the comments below. And let's go to the last question.
Dear CGW, can you please eat Darth Vader's brain?
One, let me remind you this is Ask Liam, okay? And two, ZDW, this one's for you.
Oh, goody, goody. Billy Pickles for Brains asks, Dear ZDW, can you please eat Darth Vader's brains? Oh, sure. Doom! Whoa, what the crap is going on?
Liam the Leprechaun, I hear you give wishes when someone takes your pot of gold.
Yeah?
Soon it will be mine and I will rule the galaxy.
Uh-oh,
ZDW doesn't like this.